Hello students, how are you all? Let's continue with our lesson 9, food consumption. Take out your EBS book and turn to page 65 and topic is how is food cooked? Hum kaise pakate hain? We also use different types of fuels, stoves and utensils to cook our food. Let us read about them. First, fuels used for cooking. Any material that is burned to produce heat is called a fuel. We use various types of fuels in our homes for cooking. In the early times, dry leaves and firewood were used as fuel for cooking. Firewood is used even today in villages. Charcoal and cow dung cakes are also common fuels in village. Okay student, fact 5. A cuisine is a style or method of cooking that is specific to a region, state or country. When coal, petroleum and natural gas were discovered, we started using these as fuels. Petroleum is processed into kerosene, which is a common fuel for cooking. Natural gas is used for cooking in the form of liquefied petroleum gas means LPG and piped natural gas means PNG. LPG is supplied in cylinders and PNG through pipelines. Nowadays, solar cookers are becoming popular. They use solar energy as a source of fuel. Electricity is also used for cooking in many homes. And what do you mean by charcoal? Charcoal means burnt pieces of wood. And solar energy means heat and light energy of the sun. Next topic is different types of stoves. The type of stove on which we cook depends upon what type of fuel is being used. Firewood, charcoal, cow dung cakes and coal are used in ethan chulas. Kerosene is used in kerosene stoves. Gas stoves use either LPG or PNG. Solar cookers use solar energy, while electricity is used for electric ovens, induction stoves and microwave ovens. Okay student, then you have to read lesson 9, food consumption, and page 65, 66 and 67.